While at Choice Jane, I asked two young men what they thought about abortion. They both told me that they thought it was the woman's right to choose. So I asked them, should we be allowed to make choices that harm another person? They both said no. So I asked them, if we know that abortion is a choice that harms the preborn human being, then wouldn't abortion be a human rights violation? They both agreed with me and left the conversation for life.